they enjoy it and they love it. You know, we haven't had a Mexican fighter in any of the Rocky or the Creed franchises until this movie. And I felt like it was only right to represent, you know, the culture of boxing by coming here to Mexico City and having a Mexican fighter in it. So I think it pays off all the things that you want from a Creed franchise, the heart, the family, the character, the story. But also, you know, I wanted to, you know, raise the stakes a little bit on the action. So I found new ways. I love anime. So there's a lot of anime influences that I have throughout this movie. Give the fights a different look.
I do what I gotta do, and I ain't never playing.